All right, let's see. This side-by-side has 500 horsepower and it weighs 1,800 pounds. Add those numbers together, that equals fast. And it's coming up next here on Motorhead Garage. Hang on for the ride. Here we go.
Motorhead Garage, the program that each week introduces you to and shows you how to install the latest in exciting and innovative products for your vehicle. Motorhead Garage is presented by NHOU Protective Coatings. Now here's your host, Dave Dobson.
Welcome to Motorhead Garage, presented by NHOU Protective Coatings. Now, I know you've seen side-by-sides before, but whoa, Nelly, you haven't seen one like this before. This comes to our friends from Jeffries Performance, and RJ, you're responsible for this monster.
Obviously, Gotti's one of our flagship, our one-year builds that we really went above and beyond, but what we really do is everything from A to Z, anything UTV-related, whether you want an oil change, air in your tires, or a full build that represents something like Gotti. We do everything within that parameter. If you have something like a 2015 Ranger that you use on your ranch, or you have your sand vehicle, either way, you just call us and we take care of everything in between.
When somebody comes to you and they want a modified or custom UTV, how does that process work? Are they bringing you a vehicle? Are they buying one straight from you? How does it work?
Well, it can go either way. We have a lot of clients that call us from out of state that would like us to obtain a vehicle from a local dealer, and we go and pick it up, make the modifications, do their build list, and then the first time they see it is complete. Or they bring us a car, they give us a grocery list, we take care of the grocery list, try and meet and exceed those expectations, and then deliver it.
When you're going into the project and they make you that grocery list, a lot of folks, you know, think they're going in for a $5,000 job and then they look at the bill when it's done and there's all these extra hours and extra things built up. How do you guys handle that?
Complete transparency. From the get-go, we quote everything as close as we can to the T so they know what they're getting into. They can also add and subtract from that quote and go into this with a complete knowledge of what they're going to spend as well as what they're going to get. Now there's a couple variables. Paint or whether you want a different powder coat or maybe your wiring is a little bit on the TBD side. Those things right there are the only things we really can't quote until we know everything, but we try and make sure that while you're leaving and your vehicle's with us, you 100% know what you're getting as well as what you're going to be spending.
And what's the range of brands of parts and accessories that I can buy?
Honestly, for us, we try and use quality parts. It's a big core value of ours. But if somebody wants something that they see and we don't have it, we can obtain it. We work with all major brands and it goes, there's hundreds of parts, hundreds of manufacturers that we work with on a consecutive basis to try and make everybody's car exactly the way they want.
How do I know when I come to Jeffries Performance, it's what I ordered is gonna be what I get at the end?
Well, a lot of that is knowledge based from our team. We have an amazing sales staff, Alex, who runs all of our sales and most of our project builds. He goes through these bit by bit, piece by piece, mostly photos and maybe some video recognition. We can walk in the back any time and show somebody this is exactly what you're talking about. This is what we're talking about from either a safety standpoint or a look standpoint and go from there. So that shortens the process, but it also gives you a good awareness of what you're gonna be getting at the end of this.
What's the range of clientele you're getting and what kind of riders are they?
Despite everything going on, it's brought a lot of people outdoors. I mean, it's really everybody. This has been a great year. We have everybody from, 21 years old all the way up to 60, 70 years old. And it's great working with each and everyone because everybody has different tastes. Some people's style points are in audio, or in some people love being able to go to the mud, or they're on their ranch and we've taken care of people that want to be able to flip a light and have 360 degrees of light to go move cattle with. So it really is a wide range of clientele, and that's one of the cool things is every day is different for us.
And a demonstration of how much money you could spend and how much you could do to one of these vehicles is right here. This is the Gotti. Now, this is your personal vehicle.
Yes. You know, Gotti was a very special project for us because it was really aimed to cap our 1 year, and it really did. We tried to achieve something that I felt there was a lack of, which is a lot of technology based. We really went above and beyond trying to make sure that everything on here was something I would truly pick. None of this on here was something that someone was given to me or sponsored or anything like that. These are companies I work with that I truly feel make the best product. So starting with the suspension, we took it to Shock Therapy and installed the IQS, which is an intelligent switch system that helps you tune your suspension on the fly at the flip of a switch. Further than that, Power was a big point, and we had Corona Motorworks do the motor platform and Evolution Power Sports, the DS500 turbo system, which gives it all the power it's going to need.
Looking at this interior, the first thing that jumps out is that center console.
A big focal point was the interior. We wanted to resemble a lot of tech-based, and what's the most tech-based car right now is Tesla. They have no buttons, it's super clean, and it's driven to the point. That's what we did on the interior, full carbon fiber, as well as integrated the MoTeC C1212 dash, which was all incorporated by EVP mode. The mil-spec wiring harness, all the programming, EVP mode took care of us on that.
And something that sets this apart from anything I've ever seen is that deck on the back.
Yeah, so our guy Tanner over at RadFab did a full custom sheet metal rear deck. Everything was dialed in by specialty coatings as far as the colorway and the powder coat, and he really did a phenomenal job on it for us.
Did he do the painting as well?
No, the paint was done by Nick Santana. He's on the West Coast, one of the most well-renowned painters that I've been able to meet. And he took this on as a side project. He's retired, and he jumped in and painted this last car for us. And we're really appreciative of it because it turned out absolutely amazing.
Well, the vehicle's amazing. Thank you for coming in. And if you want something from the sublime to the ridiculous, check them out at jeffries-performance.com. We'll be right back with more Motorhead Garage presented by NHOU Protective Coatings next.